Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Lanie's World. Today we are going to make leftover fried chicken omelette. Here's the fried chicken leftover. I have garlic, onions, peas and carrots, and 4 eggs. I might use salt as well as pepper later. First, we're gonna put 3 tablespoons of oil. Okay, we're gonna start with our onion. Meantime, while we are steaming, I'm gonna break these eggs, 4 eggs. Okay, and then we're gonna put our garlic. And then we're gonna put our green peas and carrots. A little bit of salt. A little bit of pepper. Black pepper. And then we gotta put our chicken. My chicken is already seasoned, so we don't have to put more salt. But if you like more salty, then you can probably put a little bit more. But for me, I don't like too much salt, so I think it's good enough. Alright, so we'll set this aside. In the meantime, we're gonna beat our eggs and get ready. I'm adding a little bit of garlic salt just to have a taste. Then I'm gonna mix it with our chicken. So we're gonna pour a little bit of oil. So put it on medium heat. Let the pan get heated and then we're gonna put our omelette. Okay, the pan is hot. I'm gonna put my omelette now. So I just put it on medium heat. Meanwhile, I'm going to cook our leftover rice. So we're gonna make a fried rice. We're gonna turn this.
I don't want to waste food, so I always make sure I got a leftover friendly recipe, and this is one of them.
A little bit of salt. And it's done. Okay, let's eat. We'll try our leftover food. Garlic fried rice. Looks yummy. Look. As always, Tabasco, and I have coleslaw on the side. Let's eat. Mm.
coleslaw is perfect. So good. Fried rice is very good too. I burned the garlic though. It's not bad for leftover. Nice to have some hot sauce. It adds more flavor. So good. I like it.
My table in the background.
Once again, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye bye.